Every 13 hours, the Bay of Fundy performs a feat that puts it into the Guinness Book of World Records. The sea levels here rise to the height of a four-story building and then drop away to nothing. For 6.5 hours, the tides pump into this bay. And then, for another 6.5, they pump back out, like an unstoppable natural machine. The total volume of water involved in this tidal feat is more than the flow of every freshwater river in the world combined.